How are you all? So children, today we are going to start part 2 of lesson number 3, that is living styles of animals for class 5th subject science. All the 5th class students, take out your reader, that is page number 133. Before starting part 2, let us recollect what we have learned in the part 1. In the part 1, we were learning discussing about the breeding process among animals, like different types of animals, which part they will use in order to breathe. We human beings, we use lungs. Lungs helps us to breathe in oxygen and take out what carbon dioxide. Today, we are going to learn about the movement. Movement in the sense how the animals will move from one place to another place. So let us start. Animals, like sometimes they will move in search of food and sometimes they need to run to escape themselves from the enemies. So they have different types of methods, like they crawl, they walk, they run, they climb, they jump, hop, fly in the air as well as swim. So these are the different locomotions among animals. Not only they will move to in search of खाली वो food ढूंढने के लिए नहीं search करते हैं, but जब कोई उन्हें danger है किसी animals या किसी other और चीजों से, तो उस चीज से बचने के लिए भी उन लोगों को एक place से लेके दूसरे place तक जाना पड़ता है. So these were the different movements. Now one by one let us discuss which animals will use which thing. सबसे पहला we'll talk about mammals. तो जो mammals है, mammals they have two pairs of limbs. Limbs are the same, legs only. So they have two pairs of limbs. One, the two limbs are called as what? Four limbs. Okay? Mammals ke paas two pairs of limbs hai. And ye two pairs of limbs ko kya bolte hai? Ek limb, two pairs of limbs are called as four limbs. And another two pairs of limbs are called as what? Hind limbs. So these four limbs and hind limbs helps them for running and walking. Coming next to the cow and horse and elephant. Cow, horse or elephant, have you ever seen these animals? Yes. So ye jo animals hai, they also have pairs of limbs. Okay, pairs of limbs, and almost all the limbs are same size, same type. So one of the two toes make the hoof. So they have four legs. Okay, these cow, horse and elephant, they have what? They have four legs. And these four legs not only help them to walk but even help them to run. Okay, and most of the animals जिनके पास legs हैं, जिनके पास four legs हैं, ये जो legs हैं, ये बहुत strong legs हैं. Next is which animal? Kangaroo. So this kangaroo, it can not move, but it can move by with the help of what? Jumping and hopping. Kangaroo also has legs, but these legs, with the help of these legs, kangaroo cannot walk like how the cow elephant will walk. And it cannot run how the cow and elephant can run. Kangaroo can only hop and jump from one place to another place. Next is like monkeys and squirrels. These are called as what? Tree animals. So these monkey and squirrels, they have four limbs. Okay. They have, though with the help of, if they want to rest, monkey or squirrel ko tree mein rest karne ka hai, toh uske liye wo log kya use karte hain? Hind limb ko use karte hain. But in order to catch and eat food, they use what? They use four limbs. Okay, in order to catch food, they use what? They use four limbs. So hind limbs or four limbs kya hai? Four limbs usse kehte hain jo samne ke do pair hote hain unke, unhe four limbs kehte hain. Aur jo piche ke pair hote hain unhe hind limbs kehte hain. Okay, every animal has four legs. So the front two legs are called as what? Four limbs. And back two legs are called as what? Hind limbs. So jo monkey and squirrel hote hain, if they want to rest, they use what? They use hind limbs. If they want to catch any animals and eat, they use what? They use four limbs. Don't get confused. Next is what? Rats. Okay, so these rats, they use four limbs to dig hole in the ground. So these were the four limbs. जो चूहे रैट होते हैं, रैट्स दे यूज दिस फोर लिम्स टू डिग द ग्राउंड, टू डिग अ होल इन द ग्राउंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ फोर लिम्स. तो वो लोग सुरंग बनाते हैं और उस सुरंग में उसका घर होता है. नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट? बैट. हैव यू एवर सीन अ बैट? यस, आफ्टर 6 o'clock, 6:30, यू कैन सी अ बैट फ्लाइंग इन द स्काई. सो दिस बैट्स कैन नॉट वॉक बट दे हैव विंग्स टू फ्लाई. ओके, दे हैव विंग्स टू फ्लाई. So these rings are very delicate and it has a skin like membranous skin which expands to the arms. So that wings are like arms for them. तो एक स्किन रहती है, दैट स्किन इज कॉल्ड एज कॉल्ड मेम्ब्रेनियस स्किन विच एक्सपेंड्स फ्रॉम द आर्म्स टू द हैंड्स. वो स्किन आर्म से लेके हैंड्स तक एक्सपेंड रहती है. ओके, एंड दे हैव नो फेदर्स. डोंट फॉरगेट, ईच एंड एवरी बर्ड विच हैज विंग्स टू फ्लाई दे हैव फेदर्स, बट बैट डज नॉट हैव फेदर. नेक्स्ट इज वॉट मैन. मैन इज ऑल्सो काइंड ऑफ मैमल. सो मैन इज सो मच डेवलप्ड अमॉन्ग ऑल द एनिमल्स ऑन द अर्थ बिकॉज वी कैन स्टैंड, we can walk, we can run, we can jump, we can catch anything, but none other animal can do these things what we human beings can do. We can play, you can see over here, so many things we can do. We can hold, we can ride, we can cut, isn't it? So man is the developed, you can say, animal in this universe. Next is what, birds. Yes, as you all know, birds we can see in the sky. So they have what, they have wings, and their wings also have what, feathers. Bat does not have feathers, but birds' wings have feathers. So their wings are being attached to the breastbone, okay, and which helps them to fly because definitely the body weight is so much. So that's why their wings are attached to their body, that which helps them to fly. Okay, next is what, peacock and falcon. Peacock and falcon are also a type of bird, but they will fly, but they can fly only for a short distance. सिर्फ थोड़े ही डिस्टेंस के लिए वो लोग फ्लाई कर सकते हैं. सम बर्ड्स लाइक पेंगुइन, ऑस्ट्रिच, कीवी, दे कैन नॉट फ्लाई एट ऑल, बट दे आर स्टिल रिगार्डेड एज अ बर्ड. फोर लिम्स, पेंगुइन को फोर लिम्स होते हैं, एंड दीज फोर लिम्स आर यूज्ड एज अ फ्लिपर्स टू मेक देम स्विम फास्ट. सो पेंगुइन यू कैन सी इन द वॉटर, एंड दीज पेंगुइन्स हैव फ्लिपर्स विच हेल्प्स देम टू स्विम इन द वॉटर. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज व्हाट, ऑस्ट्रिच. ऑस्ट्रिच कैन ऑल्सो, it cannot fly, but it can run with the help of what, hind legs. Next is what, duck. Duck, you can, it is a water animal, and this duck have what, hind limbs with a web. Have you ever seen a spider web? Similarly, the same very hard web duck has, and these webs help them to swim. Next is what, reptiles. Reptiles like lizard, turtles, crocodile, they have short legs, very tiny legs. They cannot crawl, they cannot go for a long distance, only a short distance they can move. And next is what, snakes. Snakes ko legs nahi hote hain, but still they move with the help of crawling. Crawling is the scent, they have make scales or plates. They have what, scales and plates, and that scales and plates help the snakes to move from one place to another place. Next is what, turtles. Okay, turtle have paddle. दे स्विम इन वाटर. सो उनके जो लिम्स होते हैं, उनके लिम्स को पैडल लगे हुए थे. जैसे साइकिल को हमारे पास पैडल कहते हैं, नॉट दैट पैडल, बट दे हैव अ टाइनी टाइप ऑफ पैडल्स. सो दैट पैडल्स हेल्प द टर्टल्स टू स्विम इन वाटर. फ्रॉग इज ऑल्सो वाटर एनिमल्स. सो फ्रॉग को वेब्ड टोस होते हैं. वेब जैसे स्पाइडर के वेब होते हैं, वैसा उनको भी वेब्ड टोस होते हैं, एंड दैट अलाउज द फ्रॉग टू स्विम इन वाटर. ओके, and these have the frogs have two pairs of limbs. One is what, hind limbs are much longer than the fore limbs. Same I said you, matlab frogs ke bhi four legs hote hain. Samne ke two legs ko kya kehte hain, what does we call, fore limbs and hind limbs. So hind limbs jo hai four limbs se bade hote hain, kiske, frog ke. Okay, next is our fish. Fish, I think everyone knows about the fish. Fish can swim in the water, and they have two pairs of fins. One is unpaired fin and the tail fin, you can see over here. Fins, they have what, fins. Jaisa feathers birds ko hote, waisa fish ko fins hote. This is called as what, unpaired fin, and this is called as what, paired fin. Next is what, tail fin. Okay, these all fins help the fish to move from one place to another place. So whale is also a water animal, they too have what, fins. Next is what, insects. Insects have three pairs of legs. They don't have four legs, but they have three pairs of legs, and these pairs of legs helps them to move from one place to another place. Not only that, they have wings also. Few insects have wings also, like mosquitoes, grasshoppers or butterfly. With the help of that wings, they can move from one place to another place. Next is what? Grasshopper. Grasshopper only has hind pair of long legs. So grasshopper ke paas sirf ek hind limbs hai with a long legs. Have you ever seen? Just watched it. उनके पीछे की तरफ पे उनके legs होते हैं and that legs are very long. Whenever they will sit, their legs make a shape like this. Okay, their legs make a shape like this. So why? Because their legs are very big. So they have only hind limbs and this grasshoppers helps them for hopping. These legs help them for hopping. Insects like butterfly, horsefly, honeybee, mosquito, they have wings to fly. Earthworm. Earthworm is a land animal. So this earthworm, they does not have any locomotory organ. They does not have legs. They does not have wings. They does not have anything. But it can expand and move to the segment. So for suppose earthworm aisa hai, to apna body shape ko expand karta hai and move karta hai. Expand and move. It will go like this. Expand, move. Expand and move. So these are the different locomotory organ in different types of animals. Okay, children. And this amazing facts in page number 137. I want you to read these facts because these are some interesting facts. I want you to read and understand it, and you'll be shocked to read. Like even the human beings are not much faster than these animals. Okay, so I want you to read this amazing facts by your own, so that you can keep that in your mind. Okay, children. And with this, we have completed our part 2 of lesson number 3, that is living styles of animals. In this lesson, we have discussed about the breathing process as well as the locomotory process, like how the animals move from one place to another place and what type of things they use in order to move. Okay, right from insects till a big animal. We have discussed in this lesson. I hope this lesson is very clear to you all. Okay, we'll meet soon with a new video, with a new session. Till then, children, goodbye and take care.